Hello everyone, and welcome to the Stock Pitch Research Tutorial video series at the Cutler Center. In this video, we will be going through the equity screening process for a stock pitch for the energy portfolio of the Babson College Fund. I have FactSet open on my left screen and Bloomberg on my right. Before we begin the screening process, let's take a quick look at what the portfolio looks like right now. So we've got Renewable Energy Group, which is a biodiesel and renewable diesel company with most of the weight. Solaris Oilfield Infrastructure, which is an oil services company in the Permian Basin. EOG Resources and Pioneer Natural Resources, which are upstream companies, which basically means they are involved in drilling of oil and gas and the kind of companies that Solaris would provide equipment to. So now that we have an idea of what the portfolio looks like, let's go to the EQS function in Bloomberg, which is the equity screening function. And because the Babson College Fund's mandate states that we can only buy stocks listed on US exchanges, we're going to select that. The sector that we are looking for is energy. So as you can see, about 758 companies match the criteria so far. Now, before we begin setting further criteria, let's understand how we want to go about it, because the criteria that you will use will be based on the current macro environment for the sector and what we want to add in the existing portfolio. And I highly recommend using sector-specific screens, because a one-screen-fits-all process will give you biased results. For example, if you look at revenue growth, you are bound to get asset-light software businesses. As of the recording of this video, it is November the 5th, 2020. Because of coronavirus, demand for energy has been low, and we have seen oil prices go to negative. It has recovered since, and is currently at around $40, which is still low and makes it difficult for the industry to prosper. One thing I look for as a student is an opportunity in smaller companies, because that is where you might have an edge over the Wall Street analysts, who have access to a lot more resources than we do, but we don't want them to be too small where there are liquidity issues because it lacks volume. So I'm going to go ahead and put a market cap criteria to include companies between $400 million and $1 billion. So as you can see, about 42 companies match our screening criteria so far, which is still pretty high. So let's go ahead and think of another criteria that we can add to narrow down this list. As I mentioned earlier, oil is currently around $40 a barrel, and most companies are going to have a difficult time meeting their interest payments. This scenario makes companies with low debt very attractive in this sector. So I'm going to go ahead and put a debt to capital ratio criteria of less than 15% and see what that gives me. So about 12 companies match the screening criteria, which I think is a decent number to do a deeper dive into. So let's go ahead and see the results. So these are the 12 companies that match the criteria so far. You can sort them out based on specific criteria if that's what you're looking for. You can play around with this function, and I highly encourage you to do so. In the next video, we will be doing a deeper dive on one of these picks and continue our equity screening process.